Hello, my dear children. I hope all of you are staying safe. In this session, we are going to continue chapter 11, perimeter and area. Exercise 11.1, sum number 3. The question is, find the breadth of a rectangular plot of land. If its area is 440 meters square, and the length is 22 meter. Also find its perimeter. Okay. So, what do you have understood by reading the question? Children, first you have to understand the meaning of the question. Okay. Then, after reading and understanding the meaning of the question, you have to select the given information. After selecting the given information, you have to move to the question. What is the question asked? Then, using the information, how to solve or how to find the answer to the question? Which method we will apply? These are the steps you have to follow. Okay, reading, understanding, analyzing, then selecting the method and adopting the method and finding the solution. Okay, so we have finished reading the question. Now from that, what you have understood? What is the shape of the land given in this question? It's a plot of land. And what is its shape? Rectangular shape. So, the shape is rectangle. And as soon as you imagine the rectangle, it has two dimensions. One is the length, the other one is the breadth. Okay. And then, first one, you have understood that the given shape is rectangle. The next, in the second step, what is given? If its area is... So, what is given? The area of the rectangular shape is given. Next, the another information is what? And the length is given. Length is how much? 22 meter. Have you understood, children? So, now we have selected the information is given after analyzing that. First information is the shape of the land is rectangle. Second one, the area of that rectangle is 440 meters square. Third information is the length is 22 meters. Using these three informations, what are you supposed to find? You have to find the breadth first. That is the first question. This is the first question. What is the breadth? After finding the breadth, the second question is find its perimeter. This is the question number 2. This is question number 1 and this is the question number 2. Is it clear, children? So now we have finished reading the question, understanding the meaning of the question, and analyzed, and we got the information. Three informations are given, and we have selected the question also. Now we have to find what method we will adopt. Okay, so area is given, length is given, breadth is asked. So what is the formula for the area of the rectangle? Length into breadth. So, breadth is given. Using the first two informations, what are the your first three, all the informations, rectangular shape and area, the formula for area and the length. Using these three, you can find the breadth. Write the formula and substitute the given values and you can find the breadth. So, we can first find the breadth of the rectangle. So, the solution is What is the shape given? Rectangle. Rectangular. It is rectangle. This is the shape. Next, what is given? Area. Area. It is given rectangle, so area. Or if you want, you can write rectangular plot. Okay. So, what is, if you write area, it means area of the rectangular plot is 440 meter square. Isn't it? Next, what is the formula for the area of the rectangle? L into B. That is equal to 440 meter square. And L is given as what? 22 meter. Okay. Now, in the place of L, you can write 22 meter into breadth is equal to 440 meter square. So now it is in the form of a simple equation. So here 22 into B, it is a 22 meter. Okay, or you simply write only M. Yeah. Don't get confused. Don't take this as a what? Variable. Now we want only B, so keep the breadth. B represents the letter B represents the breadth of the rectangle. Keep it here. So what should we do, children? We have to transpose this 22 to the right hand side, isn't it? So here it is involved. This connected with what operation? Multiplication. So when you are transposing this 22 from LHS to RHS, it will become the division. So breadth is equal to 440 meter square by 22 meter. Now you divide this. This division you can do in mind because it is very simple. How? If you take 44, first you are dividing by 22. 22 goes how many times in 44? 2 times. Okay? And 0. So you can cancel here itself and write 20. Here it is meter square. Here it is meter. So when you divide, meter square is what? Meter into meter. And meter. You meet 1 meter and 1 meter will get cancelled. So only meter will be there. So breadth is equal to 20 meter. Okay. If you are getting confused in this cancellation, you just divide in the rough column. 440 divided by 22. 2 times 44, 0, then bring down 22 goes 0 times, so 20. Okay. But you learn to cancel here itself. That will be, it will be very helpful to you. Now we got the breadth. So we got the answer for the first question. Now this is the first part. Now the second part, we have to find what? The perimeter. So perimeter is equal to, perimeter means what, children? Perimeter of this rectangular plot. What is the formula for the perimeter of the rectangle? Twice the length of the sum of the, twice the sum of the length and breadth. That is 2 into L plus B. This is the sum of length and breadth and 2 times, because the rectangle has 2 length and 2 breadth. So this is equal to 2 into length is 22 meter and the breadth is 20 meter. That is equal to 2 into 22 plus 20 is 42 meter. That is equal to 84 meter. Okay, now you have to write the answer. The answer is, first breadth first question is you have to find the breadth. So breadth is equal to how much we got? 20 meter. And then this is the first answer. The second answer, what is the perimeter? So perimeter is equal to how much? 84 meter. Both are lengths. So you have to write the correct units. I think you may have understood this question. Stay safe. Thank you, children. God bless you.